I want to go home.
I can't use.
I like them. I mean, I don't like them in abundance. You know what I'm saying? Like a lot in a row. Like, you know, start yanking my hair out and shit. If it's like one or two in a day, I'm cool with it.
Maybe for a few minutes a day, I think.
Yeah, otherwise I feel like I'm trapped like a fucking prisoner and people just want to talk to me and shit, like an animal in a cage and shit. Man.
What's it feel like being a little monkey and being stared at, man? And everybody wants to talk to you and find out how many times you play with your balls.
Which question would I ask myself? Why are my nuts so big? That's what I would want to ask myself.
That bitch question,
no? What's it like to work with Dr. Dre?
Okay, which was the most stupid question you ever heard? Not included mine.
So, man, have you figured out which Spice Girl you want to impregnate?
Some of them I like, some of them I don't. Some of them get me, some of them don't. Some of them I want to punch in the face. I get attacked by female journalists a lot, you know what I'm saying? Like, trying to corner me into saying that I'm a misogynist and shit like that. And I'll slap them in the fucking face. I ain't no misogynist, I'll slap a bitch in the face. Not really. I mean, if I'm crazy enough or right enough or wrong enough to think it, then I'm crazy enough or right enough or wrong enough to say it. When I change up lyrics for like primetime TV and MTV and shit like that, you know what I'm saying? I hate it, but I know what's gotta be done to get my music heard by more people. I want as many people in the world to hear my music. It's definitely a way of life, but it's also like it's a sport. It's like if you're good at it, you're good at it. You know what I'm saying? It doesn't matter where you were born or how you were raised. I just think it should reflect in your music. Yeah, sitting in front of my fucking big screen TV playing Sony PlayStation and getting fat